Hi, I'm T-Mac of T-Mac FPV, and today I'm very excited to introduce to you the Fast Track FPV Course, your clear flight path to FPV fun. And the winner of our announcement contest is Eric Spinn. Congratulations! We'll announce what the prize is later on in the video. Keep watching, because there's going to be something here for everyone. Why are we doing this? Well, let's take a look at some of the very good questions people have asked when considering FPV as a hobby. How do I get started? What's the best quad for beginners? What transmitter should I get? What goggles should I get? Should I use a simulator? Where can I fly? Do I need an amateur radio license? How do I set up my transmitter and my quadcopter? Am I required to register my drone? All of these are valid concerns. In this course, we provide you with answers to all of them. If you're like me, over a year ago, I saw these exciting FPV race drone videos on YouTube for the first time and I was hooked. I wanted to do that. But I quickly realized I had no clue how to get started with FPV. There's so much information out there, some good, some not so good. How do you sift through it all to get to the important stuff you need to know in order to start having fun? I mean, let's just start with the equipment. You know how many different types of goggles are out there? Or what about transmitters? Not to even mention quadcopters. How do you know which one is best? How do you even determine what best is? Well, I've already gone through that sifting for you, and in this Fast Track FPV course, we're going to get you from here, where I was at, to here, which is where you want to be, in the quickest and overall least expensive way possible by guiding you down this clear flight path to FPV fun, starting with quad basics as a foundation just to make sure we're all on the same sheet, and then going over good transmitter options and the complete setup of the transmitter. Simulator options, which form the basis of accelerated learning, what you should and shouldn't do while flying. Next, we'll look at 6 line-of-sight drills you can use to practice initially on a simulator just with your transmitter. Then we'll get into which quads may be good options to start out with and how to set them up properly for flight. Before we start flying FPV, we'll need some goggles, so of course we'll be looking at options for those. And we'll wrap things up with some FPV flight drills, which will get you in the air flying FPV and having a blast. In addition to those main topics, we've got a whole lot of bonuses we've included in the course for you. First and perhaps most practical, we've got easy-to-follow detailed graphical checklists for both your initial setup of your OpenTX transmitter and your quadcopter. So not only do we visually demonstrate these setups with you in the course, but you've got downloadable PDF checklists which you can easily print out and use anytime for your reference. We also include programming instructions for a good entry-level brushless whoop-style quad, the complete build pictorial of a 3-inch quadcopter, along with its complete flight stack easy-to-follow wiring diagram, and when you're feeling like shooting some gaps and flying some slaloms, we've got you covered with do-it-yourself FPV race drone gates and flags build diagrams, including the complete parts and tools list for them. We've also included important links to know. These are links which I wish I had known about long before I became aware of them. We wanted to give you a head start on that process. We're also providing you with a list of where to buy stuff from my own perspective. These are my recommendations only. The ones on this list are known to provide both good products and good service. When you complete the course, we've even got a nice graduation certificate from Fast Track FPV, which you can just download, type your name in, and print out and share on social media with your friends and display it proudly. All of this course content, resources, and bonuses, everything you need to know to get started the right way in one convenient location with unlimited lifetime access for you anytime, day or night. No more wasting time searching the web. These last 3 items are important to everyone. First, you've got your very own private Fast Track FPV Facebook motivation and support group for Fast Trackers. This is a positive place for course graduates to meet up, post videos of their successes along the way, work through some struggles you may be having, and in general, motivate and support each other. Discounts to FPV gear. Good for everyone enrolled in the course. We've been fortunate to have a couple big-name FPV shops support you as students in this course by providing significant 9-10% discounts on FPV gear purchases on their sites. These are multiple-use discounts and can be used for an entire month and also up to the remainder of this 2019 calendar year. Throughout the remainder of this 2019 calendar year, 9-10% off. How much is that worth? Especially if you're just about to start out and need to purchase a bunch of gear. Lastly, I wanted to briefly mention our affiliate program. Bottom line here is all Fast Track FPV graduates automatically become affiliates with their own affiliate link unless they specifically contact me and state they don't want to be an affiliate for some reason. As an affiliate, this is your opportunity to introduce others to the joy of FPV flight and earn a 20% commission on all referrals who initially enroll in the course through your link. As long as you abide by the affiliate agreement and the course is alive and well, you'll earn that 20% commission of the enrollment fee at the time the person enrolls. So if the cost of the course goes up, your commission will as well. But there's something in it for your referrals, too. We're also giving you a coupon code to pass on to your potential FPV pilots for 10% off the enrollment fee. We explain more of this in detail in a section of the course. It's really a win-win situation for everyone involved. What will you get out of this course? Well, by the end of this course, you'll have everything you need to know to start flying FPV and having fun. This Fast Track FPV process will get you in the air, having fun flying FPV in minimal time, at less cost, in a safe and responsible manner. You're going to need to put in the stick time. Start your journey to better if you want to do any of these things. Then go ahead and check out the course site at this link, which is also listed in the video description below. Once there, click on the View Fast Track FPV Course button, and it will take you directly to a thorough course description, along with a detailed course curriculum, and a brief bio on myself if you happen to be interested. If you have any questions, I'll be happy to answer them. Just message me through our Fast Track FPV Facebook page, Instagram, or email me at tmac@tmacfpv.com. Be sure to share this info through social media soon, because the doors open for enrollment tomorrow at 12 p.m. Eastern Time and will remain open only through Sunday, June 16th, which is Father's Day, at 6 p.m. Eastern Time. Once enrolled, you have immediate access to all of the course content. Oh yeah, I almost forgot to mention, enrollment is free to the first 5 enrollees. Also, Eric Spen wins free enrollment. So Eric Spen, please contact me at tmac@tmacfpv.com or through messaging on Facebook, and we'll shoot you a free enrollment coupon code you can use yourself, or you can pass it on to someone you think might enjoy it. This is your Fast Track FPV course, your clear flight path to FPV fun. Thanks for your time and consideration. We'll see you in the course. Clear skies, my friend.